together or we go one at a time.
Yeah. Yeah. Parkour, parkour!
Parkour, parkour! Parkour.
I'm right behind you, Andy! Come on!
Do it.
Okay, we all go together.
Le cheval était pionnier, les vitons j'étais, et les jantons les hoppa, les gisons l'étaient, le cheval était.
Oh. Oh my goodness. What? What? This game's stupid. Okay, nah, I don't know how that went. Oh my goodness, game. Just stupid.
Oh! start to forget. The things you should remember.
Almost heaven. West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountain. Shenandoah River. Life is all dead. Trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home.
No.
Hello, we're twins.
So recently,
what? Fuck, I didn't hold that shit. Okay. I hate this killer so much. Give me a second, yeah? I'm back. Put the dip of delay, Brian.
Okay. Oh my god. There we go.
And then this random guy told me if I mean sorry, added me as friend.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if I should, and he invited me to party.
The fuck no. Stranger danger.
Stranger danger?
Stranger danger straight up.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. You wanna talk to randoms? If it's not Kiara, then no. Stranger Danger. I mean, we could play with you, but not in party, maybe. This guy wants to play with us because he's bored.
He's bored. What the fuck?
Look at my chat. Look at YouTube. I mean, like, I didn't. I was just streaming for Fernando, but, like, he.
And I have a stream.
He said he's 12 years old, Brian.
No. No.
What was wrong?
I don't know, 5-year-olds.
No fucking 5-year-olds.
Wait, watch your language, bro. This a young person here.
I ain't playing with no goddamn 5-year-old. We're adults here.
Adults. Adolescents.
We're gonna match?
Yeah, I'm playing Killer now. It's because these people want, like, finish the game already. Like, I'm playing Nurse and I'm playing, like, Duru.
Mm-hmm.
And then, these survivors are not doing gens.
Man, they trash. They Duru.
All I'm trying to do is finish this match so I could do. Because I have a daily challenge to do the play as Nurse.
Mm-hmm.
I don't feel like playing Nurse.
Exactly. I just need to escape one more time, grind up these blood points. Get as many blood parchments as I can. Cause if I drop double blood points when this bitch drop, I know that. I need double blood points the day this is here. So I can just rack up the points. Get my girl max level, get my killer max level, and then go on from there. Copyright strike. La 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 la. Then my step is over there. Goku versus Kale. I don't watch that shit.
You watch Dragon Ball?
Nope.
What?
Forget the names.
Brian Clark, he said please.
No. 12, we're adults. Oh no.
I mean,
18 years or older, please.
Killer's 14.
Killer acts older for rage.
Okay.
They quit?
No, my game froze.
Why is female saying buff as fuck? Oh my god. Look at this. Oh, man. That ball's some bullshit. Is he fighting Goku too?
I don't like playing a nurse.
So you play Ghostface, it's way more fun.
Yeah, but I don't have Ghostface.
How you not have Ghostface?
By I'm sorry, I couldn't play with you. I heard someone play with you. Yeah, but I don't have
Ghostface. Exactly.
Yeah.
Look at Frieza, though. Who is this little bitch?
What's I apologize.
Name? Oh, Kefla? Oh, I was called. What the fuck are you?
Who, Kefla?
This. Yeah, this little bitch and this buff ass female Saiyan.
I'll probably add you later and I can play with you later.
Someone told Fernando to get online.
Huh?
Someone told Fernando to get online.
Oh. Sure about a Mori, bro. You can go faster.
I don't play nerds though, like, they could have been done already and left. They don't want to, look. They just healing, trying to troll me. Cause I'm a doodle nurse.
And just leave. I just quit.
I'm not gonna rage. No.
I would have. I mean, y'all playing too much, I'm just quit.
You know how long the queue is?
Like an hour? 30 minutes? You have anything?
I'm gonna get penalized.
I'm like 5 minutes.
Oh, I should have blinked again.
Fucking hangnail.
Well, what did he eat, Brian? Right now, the burrito.
TV dinner.
Mhm.
Burritos.
Mhm. Me a lote?
Me?
Who wants
no.
Pata?
Me.
Why give me half?
Because
of what?
I have $5 only. Come here, lote?
Give me. Yeah, mushroom. Why give me half? I don't know how that didn't hit.
No way, Jose.
Mande!
I got no blood points. Fucking trash.
Finally got him.
I'm back.
Finally, Jesus Christ.
Brian, you being so mean to that little kid? No?
Yeah, I don't know him, he doesn't know me. His fault. It ain't my fault. Dang, I'm bored. Go play with your friends, bro. Don't you have friends? And we gotta wait. Oh my god. Nobody.
Monto.
Love Monto. Who doesn't love Monto?
I don't like Monto.
Wow, really? What's wrong with Monto?
I'll watch him now. Yeah.
Exactly. News doesn't upload. Where he at?
He's taking a break. No?
How long? How long a break? This is too long a break. That shit is taking too long.
His inspiration is gone. No?
Then he should delete his channel then.
But no, stop my channel now. No?
No.
Brian, if I would have talked to that kid, he would have what you call it? Spread the word, no?
Man, he's 12. Who's gonna believe a 12-year-old? Squeaker.
Everyone? His friends?
No. It's a squeaker. He is trash. Very, very trash.
What if he's a carrier?
Him carry? Nah.
What if he knew how to G60?
No, he isn't. 12-year-old. He's not gonna carry.
You don't know that.
Shit. Now, if it was Monto in the lobby, then carry. Every time. If it was Farmer John, then yeah, it's a carry. If it was Noobs, L's every day. How do you miss, Monto? Aim that shit.
Did he do it?
He hit him though.
But he doo for missing. No?
He's not doo. Takes a while to get. Oh my god, Monto! Come on, hit somebody, please. I need to see you perfect this killer for the toxic video when it comes out.
Is he streaming?
Oh, Monto?
Yeah.
He said it's gonna be on Twitch, but I'm not sure if he's live right now. He might be streaming, actually. Come on, get him. Get him! Monto, you should show me up close. At distance, it's gonna be difficult. gotta get closer.
Gang in front of me.
So we got PTB, new killer and survivor, and a new map. I've already fucking recorded this. It's just that my SSD was
finally gone,
so
again.
Now I have to do it again. The Death Slinger. He's got like
he
a
got him.
And he's got the horses in the back, basically. We got his new perks, which so we got Gearhead hitting a survivor.
I'm about to yeehaw that bitch. You got a Kate in the building? Okay. Respect, respect.
Bro, this prick he has Gearhead? What the heck?
Yeah, he has Gearhead.
It's like basically barbecue chili surveillance.
Exactly, that's what makes it so good.
No.
Retribution? Oh my goodness.
That's just toxic.
Retribution, Haunted Grounds, Lord have mercy.
No, it's just toxic. It's just toxic.
It's gonna be great.
Toxic.
Exposed and all survivors were revealed. Easy. And it's any hex totem. Any hex. So you can bring as many hexes as you want. And it's gonna activate regardless.
Activates Gearhead. Each time they complete a good or a great skill check, the generator will be revealed in yellow. We got Dead Man Switch.
Oh, I gotta sneeze. Let me pull a mic up.
After hooking the obsession, it activates for the next 35 seconds. Any survivor that stops repairing a generator
there we go.
Before it is fully repaired causes the entity to block the generator.
Mori, Mori, let's see the Mori.
For 35 seconds,
I know a
bitch named Mori. Lashes out upon its destruction. Those who cross you will be punished. Any survivor who cleansed the Dull Totem will suffer from an oblivious status effect. If any hexes of a totem is cleansed, including this one, there are the auras of all survivors.
For 10 seconds at max.
Oh, which means Dull Totem doesn't matter.
He didn't, yeah, Dull Totem doesn't matter.
Dudu.
It's just for oblivious. It stacks for like all hexes though.
That perk was overhyped from you. No?
Hell no, I'm just saying, I mean, you're on the grounds with that, I mean, shit, OP.
Basement's in here.
Okay. Ah, shit. Time to load up the party streamers.
Yeah, you gonna put some on or what?
No. It's Legion. He's getting chased right now. He's me. They're fucking home already, aren't they? God damn it. I'm gonna open the door. Ah, they got my boy.
Oh,
yes, building tremors.
Yeah.
Are you gonna cleanse the totem right now? What are you doing, sir?
Someone go for him?
Oh, I was gonna go get him. Oh, okay. He's near.
What the heck are you doing there, man?
Going back, huh?
No, like he's checking around this area, like this.
He's stupid, dude. Just go away.
Oh my goodness. He has barbecue too.
Oh shit.
Why is his face camping me?
He's face capping?
I didn't do shit to him. Yeah, he is.
God damn it.
What did I even do to him?
Didn't do shit.
What?
Unless his controller died. His controller died.
Fuck in the area, Lee.
Hey, where are we go, we go. He's coming back.
Yeah, gonna come back.
Fuck.
It's easy, Brian. You should just win me. Got me.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Steve it.
Hit me.
Alright, that guy's full of four men's. Full for all the dunes. I gotta mend. Got the area. You caught in the area. Kindred? Interesting. Fucking throwing tremors, bro. It's annoying.
Ahorita. I'm just let go.
No, don't do it.
Bro, he just taunted me twice.
Switch ass, bro. Switch ass, straight up.
Like, he just went for me. Straight on to me.
You're gonna be face capping again. Go get away from the area, what are you doing? You should leave. Just run to the other side.
I haven't done a single gen, anything.
So I'm gonna heal you.
I hate this map, to top it off, I hate this map.
She's gonna get hooked. If anything. Let me heal you. Let me heal you. What are you doing?
Oh, my stupid bitch.
How is that come over here? I hope she did.
Fucking
dumbass. I'ma go for him.
Yeah, he's on me.
Yeah. He's on the Kate. Oh. I don't know why the Kate came over here. She didn't fucking heal me. Jesus. The gem by the, where... by the cars on the right side was done. Let me heal you. Let me heal you. What are you doing? Oh my god, this team. Is she dumb? Like... I just said let me heal you. And he kicked the gen. He saw you. He had barbecue. He saw you. Trying to make it. Nice. Doing my third totem.
Don't go for me. Okay, really. Fine, take a hit, please. I'm dying.
I got you. Where you at?
Middle.
Alright, middle. I see the Fang Ming and the Kate.
That's me, Fang Ming.
No, that's the other Fang Ming. That's the blue one. I'm good for you.
Lost me, I think. He lost me.
Let me see if I can get him on me.
No, he lost me. He lost me. Just stop. Don't get on you.
Okay. He's over there. Where the gate's at? On this side of the map. I'm going to open the gate on the straight on the right side.
She's dead.
Oh, she's dead.
Oh, come over here to my left. On the left side of the gate side.
Alright, I'm going to the left side. I'm by the hill.
What hill?
What's the game? It's on the left side. Where? Let me heal you. Let me heal you. I need my points.
See, Fernando was like, poor kid. Play with him.
Man, that kid can go read a book. He's coming. You can suck a dick. You can suck a dick. You can suck a dick.
Protection, bro. Protection. I wanted the protection here, you fool.
You did take it.
No, I got a distraction. You need to be injured for protection.
I think I have to do that challenge next, to be honest. Just did this challenge. Escape 4 trials.
Yes.
Did I peep, though?
No.
Yep. I got one peep. He had Unbreakable? And break out. Okay.
Who?
The Fang Ming.
The other one? Or me?
No, not you, the other one.
Do you see the same thing as me?
Yeah, he had Unbreakable, Light, Dark, Kindred, and Boy Lord. I don't know why I didn't get it the first time.
My.
If Fernando would join the group and play. Even a thought, so you know. It is what it is. Hit him, hit him.
Ready?
Alright. I'm in the archives.
Okay.
Let's see. Mark 5 with this with maps. Stun the killer 4 times. Can't do that. Or take 2 protection hits in a single match. Man. I really don't want to stun the killer. Marking. How do you know to mark with maps? I don't have maps on me. No, Mither. Escape of Charles David King. Again? I guess I'll take 2 protection hits, I guess. I'm nowhere near missile. Of course it's him. Amazing, really? And there you go. Let me bring an offering.
Yeah, we survived.
I am the best around. Who's gonna ever break you down? Oof.
Reloading. Damn. Barbecue and chili. Why'd you leave? Oh my Jesus. God damn it.